Do you ever think about the children and what happened to them?
Sir Anthony Hopkins is brilliant in the true-to-life emotional tale of Nicholas Winton, a British broker who helped rescue hundreds of mostly Jewish children in Czechoslovakia from the Nazis.
In Britain.
Has such a great big heart, and I love it.
He has a great big heart. Winton had a great big heart. We should have more Wintons in this world.
You have to forgive yourself that.
Helena Bonham Carter stars as Nicholas's mom, who teaches him compassion and determination. You will cry with joy when you see the rescued children appear on the BBC's That's Life to Winton's surprise. One Life celebrates humanity, and I'm strongly recommending this film that gets 3.5 out of 4, A Remarkable Life, kisses. And the latest releases on streaming that I'm recommending begins with Paramount Plus's Little Wing.
Oh, cool, I get to work with pigeons. Yeah. So
you may remember Brooklyn Prince as the little girl in the Florida Project. She's a bit older now, playing the role of Caitlin, who turns to pigeon racing as a means to survive.
One of his birds is valued at $120,000.
On Amazon Prime, the amazing life of Frida Kahlo told through her own words in the documentary, Frida.
Necesito pintar.
And on Netflix, Lindsay Lohan returns in the charming romantic comedy, Irish Wish. So I gave her and co-star Ayesha Curry my Irish Wish.
May both of you live as long as you want and never want as long as you live.
Ooh.
Isn't that amazing?
Thank you.
I can't kill a vibe.
And finally, Netflix saves the super funny show Girls 5 Eva from cancellation. The one-hit wonder girl group lives. Check out season 3 right now.
I could not get it out of my head.
Which one?
The beginning.
The
intro.
Yes. Forever, cause forever's too short.
Too short.
Gonna be famous forever.
I'm Manny the Movie Guy for ABS-CBN News.
So what are you waiting for?